Thank you. I'm leaving, Lang. I thanked Martin for the opportunity and for being there for both of us.
What do you mean? You're leaving.
I received a message from a group of people connected to Malcolm Gaunt.
I thought we were past all that. After everything that happened with the police, with Jess, I thought that we could live our lives together.
I did too, Lang.
What did the letter say?
Enough.
What kind of answer is that?
Babe, trust me. The details in this letter, I mean, whoever wrote it knew about things in Jackson that I haven't told anyone.
Does that include me? I mean, we're supposed to be honest with one another, right? Sounds like I'm the only one being honest around here.
I fucked up.
Yeah, clearly.
There are things that happened in Jackson that I'm not proud of.
You mean with you and Jess? Don't act so shocked. I could see the way you looked at her. You used to look at me like that. Did Martin know?
No. I never told him. At least not until today. He suggested we pack our things and move. Start fresh somewhere else.
We could. You know?
Could what?
Start fresh. Leave this behind. Go somewhere no one knows us. My family still has that small place up in Boston. We could go there.
I can't, Langley. I need to fix this first.
Haven't we been through enough? Randall, don't I deserve a little bit of happiness?
You deserve so much more than I'm able to give you.
If you leave, I won't be here when you get back.
I'm sorry, Langley.
Mm-hmm.